Very interesting, significant table, similar to the one we did before, but here we have more. So what you have here, you have the word Meshichim, Messiahs in plural. We have really three kinds of Messiahs. You have son of Joseph, son of David, Jesse will come afterwards, and then Messiah, like Cyrus, the Messiah, who helped Israel to settle, like Trump. Yeah, this is what we have in Isaiah. He called Cyrus Meshichi, Koresh Meshichi, Cyrus my Messiah, God said, because he helped Israel to come back to the land to settle. Yeah, and this was Trump today doing. And hope they will do more, but we have the Satan disturbing. So we have here, unbelievable, minimal the Torah Messiahs, Betochenu, within us. Betochenu, you can see, Betochenu, within us. And again, telling us another thing about Messiah, Mashiach, Chai, Messiah is living among us. But unfortunately, for Messiah, we need repentance. And this is exactly what you have here in the bottom of this table. Very interesting. You have here this ear, by the way, which is really makes it table very significant. Because Be'e, you have Be'e Tafshin Pei in 5780. Yeah, Be'e Tafshin Pei. Then you have the condition for redemption for Messiah. It's a very small script, Teshuvah. It's unbelievable, clearly showing us that we have in a year which is really the year of Messiah, but the condition, as Maimonides is seen, is the condition. Now, what you see here are names of images from the scroll of Esther, from Purim, as we know, Mordechai, yeah, and Esther. Esther and Mordechai. Now, the mystical explanation why they appear it, but this has to do with Kabbalah. This Kabbalist told me to see for their names. And here you have Mordechai. This is Mordechai. Very small skip, Mordechai. And then you have also in the bottom, when you have this ear, you have Esther. Amazing, you see Esther in blue. Esther, exactly in this year. Also, do with Shuvah, repentance, unbelievable. So, this table, which is really difficult to say, it's coincidence, because it is in two chapters. So many verses, and all of them are related. And all of them are very important teaching for our time. And even you have here, this is really very, very interesting that you have the name of Berland, Rabbi Berland, right? Yeah, you can see it's Berland. We saw it's coming from the bottom to the top. Yeah, you can see Berland coming, Berland. Yeah, you can see it coming, covering, in fact, all the table from the top to the bottom. And this is really exactly what we say, that righteous people have spark of son of Joseph, but you know, the Israel, unfortunately, are doing everything to fight against holiness, against the Torah. Yeah, and we know quite well, yeah, what they are doing, trying to desecrate the Shabbos, with transport, all these things, which are exactly what they are doing. Now, and this is exactly this, send girls, women to Berland to try to tempt him and so on. And this was their thing to Rabbi Pinto, all of them, try to fight against people who bring people back to Judaism and so on. And you know, thousands of people became religious because of Rabbi Berland. And you can see, as you said, Berland here, you have Berland, you can see in green, Berland, yeah. Berland coming here, yeah, right, all over the table, but still, it's amazing that it appears here. So this is the time that we are living now, times for Messiah, and it is written in books, Kabbalistic books, that in this time before Messiah, it is like the darkest time of the day, of the night, better to say, before the day. And this was they said, that this is exactly what it is, why so many evil forces were trying to disturb and to do everything that Messiah will not come, yeah? And this is what you see today, Lapid, Lieberman, Gantz, they want to desecrate the Shabbos, and this Shabbos is the basis for redemption, for Messiah. So, this also the drive when you see righteous people, like Rabbi Pinto, Rabbi Berlan, the thousands of people became religious because of them, build up beautiful families and so on. So they are doing everything to disturb. So they send women, they are doing everything to disturb, to spoil, all kind of blames. So let us hope that this is really the darkest time before Messiah. And it is a sign the Messiah is very, very clear, as we see in this table, which is unbelievable to see the word Messiah coming with this ear. Messiah's minimal, and also Be'et Tavshin Pei minimal. So to be, also have Messiah among us, and son, and peace, and son of Jesse also coming, Ben Ishai. Yeah? Also you can see this is the beginning of Ben Ishai. You can see Ben Ishai in black. Ben Ishai, son of Jesse. I mean, all of this coming here with Messiah Chai V'Tochenu, with Messiah is living among us, son of Jesse. Yeah. So no doubt that we are living very significant time, and the fight, the evil forces against the holiness and sanctity are very strong now, but this is their end. You know, like it's written, that like a man before he dies, you know, so he jumps, he puts all his forces, and then passes out. The same thing with this evil. You have this evil coming very strongly today, but this is their end. They are doing everything to disturb, but this is the end of him, like the fire, you know, before it extinguished, is come very strong. So let us hope that Israel will do tshuva, will repent, as we said, coming here. And then the Messiah is coming, peace will be in Israel, in the whole world.